subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss a video from NYOOOZ. Graceful, confident, tireless and ever charming. Former UP minister and one of the most popular faces in the city of Nawabs, Begum Hamida Habibullah took her last breath on 13th March 2018. Daughter of the late Nawab Nazir Yar Jung Bahadur, Chief Justice of Hyderabad High Court, Begum Hamida was a front-ranking social worker known to the land of Avadh. Married to Major General Inayat Habibullah, founder-commander of the National Defence Academy, Khadak Basla, Pune, she joined active politics in 1965. She served as an MLA from Haidergarh, Barabanki and Civil Defence from 1971-73 and Tourism Minister from 1971-74. Her burial will take place at her native village in Barabanki. May the soul of the iconic figure rest in peace. News Desk.